Welcome to Kashish English Grammar Lesson. Now we will learn about the participle. What is the participle? The form of the verb which has the characteristic of a verb as well as an adjective is called participle. There are three types of participles. Present participle, past participle, and perfect participle. Present participle, for example, we met a girl carrying a basket of flowers. Next, a rolling stone gathers no moss. Past participle, for example, Japan is a developed country. Next, I boarded a crowded bus. Third, perfect participle, for example, having finished his work, he came home. Next, having killed him, the gangsters ran away. Uses of the present participle. First, to form continuous tense. For example, the old man was crying with pain. Next, she has been working since morning. Second, as an adjective. For example, the play was boring. Next, everybody worships the rising sun. Next, I don't like the dripping taps. Third, it plus be plus present participle plus to infinitive. For example, it is boring to do the same work every day. Next, it is interesting to find the way. Fourth, have plus object plus present participle. For example, he had me running all the way. Next, I won't have him sleeping in my room. Next, he has people waiting for him all day. Fifth, see, hear, feel, smell, watch, notice, plus object plus present participle. For example, she saw him passing my house. Next, I felt the earth moving. Next, she smelled something burning. Sixth, cats find leave plus object plus present participle. For example, I caught him leaving the city. Next, she found me resting in the room. Next, he left me crying in pain. Seventh, swimming. Next, she came dancing. Eighth, spend or waste plus expression of time or money plus present participle. For example, he spent 2 years traveling. Next, he wasted the whole day wandering in the jungle. Ninth, be plus busy plus present participle. For example, she was busy packing her luggage. Next, I am busy doing my homework. When two actions take place at the same time, we use the present participle. For example, while I was looking through some old papers, I came across this letter. Using present participle, looking through some old papers, I came across this letter. When one action takes place just after completing the other action, we use present participle. For example, I saw Radha's house on fire. I rang up the fire brigade. Using present participle, seeing Radha's house on fire, I rang up the fire brigade. Next, the sweeper lifted the broom and went out. Using present participle, lifting the broom, the sweeper went out. Usage of past participle. First, as an adjective. For example, she threw away the rotten mangoes. Next, a fallen tree was lying across the road. Next, spoken words go very far. Second, to form the perfect tense. For example, Khushi will have drunk milk. Next, we have seen a tree laden with fruit. Third, to form the passive voice. For example, a letter is being written. Next, you will be informed. Next, the snake was killed by the mongoose. Usage of perfect participle. When one action is completed and the other action begins after it, we use the perfect participle for the first action. For example, having tired, he took rest. Next, having been failed, the boy gave up his studies. Next, the match having ended, the spectators went away. When participle is used as an ordinary adjective, participle is used in active, and past participle is used in passive. Perfect participle can be both active and passive. For example, the rising sun. Here it means the sun that is rising. It is active in meaning. Next, the stolen money. It means the money that is stolen. Here it is passive in meaning. Next, having finished the work. It is active in meaning. Next, having been finished the work. It is passive in meaning.